Newborn animals are more self-sufficient than human babies, but they still need plenty of loving care and attention.
Hey, did I ever tell you I was lucky enough to be around when baby Shamu was born?
Only all the time.
Yeah, I guess you're right. It was just so amazing. I can't even explain it, but I'll never forget it. It was definitely one of the highlights of my SeaWorld career.
Thanks, Jenny. A bright and hopeful future for killer whales and their ocean home is up to each of us.